Hi, I'm Rebecca from Jobber. Let's talk about how to collect a payment on an invoice. Once you've been paid, go to the invoice the payment is for and click the Collect Payment button. You'll be prompted to select the payment method, enter the payment amount, and any other details or notes you would like. Once everything is entered, click Save. Now that the payment is entered, if the invoice was paid in full, the status of the invoice will be paid, and you will see a $0 balance at the bottom of the invoice. If the client has made a partial payment, instead of paying the invoice balance in full, the invoice balance will be updated to show how much they still owe after that payment. For a partial payment, the invoice status will show either awaiting payment or past due, depending on the invoice's due date. If you are using Jobber payments, a client's card can also be charged when collecting a payment, either by charging a saved card on file or by manually entering their card details. With Jobber payments, clients will also have the opportunity to make online payments securely through their client hub. When a client pays an invoice online, the invoice status will automatically change to paid, so there is no need to manually record a payment when a client pays online with Jobber payments. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out our Help Center and our other videos.